wasting my time here.
I should tell.
Eivor's here. Now we can settle this.
What seems to be troubling you?
This stick-in-the-mud doesn't want to celebrate Ostara.
It's the equinox. The veil between our worlds will be dangerously thin. We need to prepare.
Why not both? Prepare for the equinox and celebrate Ostara. I see you've already started on the decorations.
Of course we have. Here's what we do. We've also organized some new events and brought back some favorites from you.
All this noise and merriment will attract the spirits.
I will aid you in protecting the settlement, Alvis.
Good. Find me after dark. And before he explains the egg hunt to you, just know I was coerced.
Now then, there is much to do. Norvid will need your help decorating, and Maida might need some words of encouragement. She didn't take being crowned the May Queen very well.
That is a lot. And this egg hunt.
Oh, it's already started. Speak with me when you are ready to start the hunt.
I should talk to Ironman about my next targets.
The Order has been purged from London. For now, they hold no power there.
That is good news. And I would celebrate, but for the fact that Jorvik now suffers from the same infestation.
Jorvik is a city under Norse control. I should have less problem finding allies here.
That is a hopeful way of seeing it. Speak to Ranvi when you wish to travel there. Do you need something?
Here. This marks fewer members of the Order.
One more gone. The world is brighter for it.
As a token of my deep gratitude, I want you to have this.
Keep this up and the land will be free of these monsters.
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
You look well.
London is with us, and cleansed of the Order.
Good. Hytham will be pleased.
I should talk to Hytham about my next targets. I want to see the Alliance map. So Chaelbert has traveled to Shropshire.
He has, into a difficult situation. The Shire has been mired in a long war with Rhodri, King of the Britons. Chaelbert hopes to negotiate a peace with the Britons of the West. A difficult task for one so green.
I hope your tutelage has prepared him well.
Indeed. But I think it best if you supervise these talks. If Chaelbert can make this work, we will gain a valuable alliance.
I'll make my way to Shropshire.
I am relieved. He and Ivar should be in Quatford just now. You will find it along the Efin Hafun River.
If Ivar is with him, I will certainly be needed. Oh, look at you, Dewey.
I have something here for you. Tidings that may displease you.
Tell me.
You remember Kjotve's son, Gorm? He has since taken his father's place in the Order.
Interesting. Is Gorm here in England? Is he another blotch on our list?
He is one of our targets, yes. But he is not in England. He is further west, in fact. A land called Vinland, discovered centuries ago by an Irish sailor called Brendan. The Order of the Ancients has some recent fascination with Vinland, but I cannot say what it might be.
Let me find out for you, after I silence Gorm.
Vinland is far away, according to my source. It may take weeks to find him after a long and perilous journey.
There is no danger that would cow me, Hytham. I'll speak with Ranvi and arrange passage.
Was there something else?
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
I want to see the Alliance map.
Have you spoke with Hytham about Vindland?
I have.
Good. I have marked it on the map with a bit of guesswork as to its location. Let me know when you wish to leave.
What can you tell me of Vinland? Is it a real place, or merely a rumor?
Rumor or not, I found someone willing to sail you there. She claims to have seen it once before.
If she's willing to risk her life beside me, and make the long journey, I'll take her at her word.
Nessa is her name. Meet her at the docks when you are ready to leave.
I'll go now, and end the life of Gorm Kjotvason, where the Valkyries cannot find him.
It is a long voyage, Eivor. Be careful.
Eivor! Good day to you, stranger.
Nessa, is it? I am Eivor. Ranvi said you would be my guide.
That is right. Passage to across the seas to St. Brenton's land, is that right?
Ranvi called it Vinland.
One and the same. It is a 3-week trip by longship. Arduous, dull, possibly fatal.
Should we survive, you'll be compensated.
Eivor, before you go, you must be dressed as a thrall when you arrive. To be seen as you are would raise suspicions. Gorm runs this new camp, and it is a good bet all but a few will be loyal to him.
Good thinking.
Only taking care of our prized Drenger.
First things first, Eivor. My ship, my rules. Second, you follow the rules. Third, if you listen to my rules, you live.
Understood.
Good. Let me know when you're ready and we'll get going.